Hey guys, so here I have $5 convenience store sushi. So I've purchased salmon sushi roll. So this comes with salmon, crab sticks, cucumber, carrots with some spicy sauce. So I'm gonna be trying this and I'm gonna be letting you guys know how it is. So guys, here's the sushi. It comes with salmon on top, covered with rice. There's some sesame on top. The filling of the sushi is we have crab, carrot, and some greens in them, as you guys can see. So yeah, I'm gonna be trying this out now. Sushi was great. As you guys know, this is from a convenience store, so it's not the best of tastes, but it definitely tastes really good. I rate this a solid 8.2 out of 10. So yeah, I'll see you guys in my next shot.